If stormwater pollution was rubber duckies, it wouldn't matter what went down our storm drains. But it does, because stormwater pollution is not rubber duckies. It's trash, oil, cigarette butts, and pet waste flowing untreated to the sea. That's not good for any of us, because we all live downstream. Clean water, it means quality of life. Think blue, Massachusetts.